I broke off abruptly. I had one of my ideas. Golly, Jeeves.
Sir?
Here's an instance of how you have to think of everything. You heard me mention sausages, kidneys, bacon and ham.
Yes, sir.
Well, there must be nothing of that. Fatal. The wrong note in the exquisite code of politeness of the Worcesters prevented me clipping her one on the ear hole. But I'd have given a shilling to be able to do it. There seemed to be something deliberately fat-headed in the way she persisted in missing the gist. No, not Aunt Dahlia's either.